Right, it's that time again, part two. I'm trying to make as much money as I can in 2 weeks because I have a break during my A-levels and I'm trying to get enough money so I can go traveling. For the first 3 days of the challenge, which is part one, we got 2 sales and we are down £25. So it's pretty good. We're up generally, starting making sales, getting people checking out, getting people coming to the store, purchasing, getting some conversions. And we've got a lot of progress. We've got a lot of behind the scenes progress, right? I've got a plan right here, some bullet points of stuff I want to achieve in the next 3 to 4 days. Mainly what we're trying to achieve is content, like promotion. Right here, you can see I've done a sales page. I did this morning, really just a simple one. Unlock your natural energy. This is a new product I've got and it's pretty fucking sick. Let me show you the real one right here. As it's live, here we go. It's nice, become a high energy person. Simple headline, a little bit about it. Cool mock-up of the actual product itself. No credit card needed, 5-star rated. And then the product straight away into the call to action, the purchase. Very simple sales page. It is just exactly explaining what it is. And I'm selling it for £1. I might change that to £3, but I'm selling it for £1. It's incredibly low barriers entry. So I want to advertise products like this. I'm going to do a little YouTube clip talking about the 10-hour Jax video. So is it possible to get Jax in 10 hours? And then talk through that and then sell the workbook as the implementation of that. To be fair, the website does need a bit more work to it. That's just going to come. That's just going to happen as I'm working through it. Sales pages, making some more sales pages. And everything like that. I want to make more short form content, which is talking to the camera. I often make a lot of short form content, which is clips, but I want to do some talking to the camera stuff because I feel like it has more of an impact. I'm just going to get a little portrait mount of the GoPro like that and then start just still talking really simply to the camera about my products, about this challenge right here. Start growing the socials a little bit more, put a little bit more focus into it. So have a, this is what I did on day one, this is what I did on day two, for example, for in this video right here, short form content of talking through these products as well, these new products that I've developed, and then just have like, comment this word and I'll send you it for free, totally free. And it's just getting people involved, get people to check out on the store, be involved in the kind of loop, the ecosystem of this Seth Lloyd personal brand, Seth Lloyd business, and then they'll be like, oh, this is really cool, lots of value in this, loved it, actually his product fucking worked in my life, so I might go back and look at what else he's got to offer, and then slowly start to upgrade and pay more money as they trust me more, and they'll be like, yeah, all right, I can improve or get you the goal or get you the change you're looking for with this product. And that's kind of the funnel that I'm going for right there.
Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments.
Alright, it is the weekend over this second part, so we might not get a little bit more work, a little bit less work done, you know, more or like joking, alright? I'm fucking kidding. We're not slowing down, we're not stopping. This is 12 days, man. I'm trying to turn this business, this personal brand, into a real job. I'm trying to make money to go traveling, right? It doesn't matter if it's the weekend, man. I enjoy this shit. This is my fun. We're not stopping. We're not slowing down, right? It is currently 5:10. That's good because today we've done sales pages, cleaned up some stuff, set up a sender profile, which is like where I'm going to collect testimonials because I've started to collect a few more testimonials for the site, display them on the site as well because I've got people, great feedback, great responses from it. And I think just getting that in the site, getting that presented in a really good way will be really beneficial for us. I think tomorrow I'm going to start on some content, some media days, getting some content done, and I can just start fucking editing it, getting that shit out. I think I'm going to do like an impromptu YouTube video as well that I'm going to drop in a few days, off schedule totally, but just title it something like, this is your plan to get jacked in 10 hours. And then I'm just going to be talking through the workbook, hopefully generate some sales through there or generate some interest as well. It'll be totally off schedule. It'll just be a literally video talking like this. I'll use the guide as reference. I'll be talking through it the whole time. Might even do a screen recording like Loom video where I'm talking through it and showing it live. That might be quite good. We've got some fucking plans, man. I was thinking about all of this this morning, like all the website improvements, the short form content, the filming I'm going to do with that, and the content creation as well. I don't have like promote all of this along with all the sales pages, and I think, man, it's going to go crazy. Like, it's good. We can put the back end working, set up the website, set up the products. But if we can get the front end at the front end of the funnel, get people interested, get people wanting the value that I've got to provide, because I know all of it's there. Just get people aware of it. If I can get that going, we're gonna be cooking, right? We're gonna be going well, and we're gonna be starting to generate more sales, getting more money. We'll start making money because we haven't actually earned any money yet, which is a bit scary because we are paying Shopify subscription and not getting any sales. But it's a risk, right? Because we're trying to get the money, we're trying to go out, travel the world, see the world, and live our best life the non-typical way that is usually seen. Live a remote business, do what I feel I'm called to do, like I feel I'm on purpose. So I'm loving this work, it's doing great, and I'm documenting the entire process right fucking here with you guys, showing my way, showing how I'm getting there, being authentic as I can. And yeah, like even today I had a little bit of a lull in productivity. I was just like watching YouTube and stuff, but you know, just like, all right, we sometimes get like this, let's just go outside, sunbathe for a little bit, put a little podcast on, come back, and we were like, all right, we're good now, we've got cracking, getting work done. And I think that was this morning because my alarm didn't go off. It's normal time, so I overslept by like an hour of usual, which is like, it's fine, like get more rest, but the alarms didn't go off. It's had a little knock-on effect. And that's something I talk about in the natural energy guide, right? Sometimes you have days like that, but you end up fixing it. You understand ways to improve it and flip those days that you start off kind of bad, start off kind of slow, and then you improve it. You turn it into a win, turn it into a dub day. So today we're going to go play some tennis in about 30 minutes, which is fucking lovely. Great weather out there. It's looking absolutely beautiful. And you get some good tennis, are great. And getting the zone twos, getting the zone vibes with the sprints and everything. I fucking love tennis. But yeah, let's go play some tennis.
I don't blame you much for wanting to be free. I just wanted you to know.
Swiss only let the beat rock.
See, I'm back on my. Yeah. See, I'm back on my.
Alright, it is now the next day. It is currently 12:56. I spent the morning doing some editing and getting some admin done for the website, looking much cleaner, working a lot better. And we've just made two little short form reels that I've just posted both right now. I was like, fuck it, let's just try post them now. Just simple ones right here, just going through. They're both advertising the 10-hour workbook video, product, I mean. So they both got automated mini chat replies from Instagram. So when people comment 10, like 10 hours, they will automate the response. So they get sent the link to buy the product immediately. Obviously, it's totally free, so they can get it really easily. And hopefully, these get a couple traction. Honestly, I'm probably doubtful they will. But, you know, it's worth a fucking go. But we're out. We're just going out right now. I've got my tripod ready. Just packing up to go and get some content filmed. Some talking to the camera videos because I think they're more impactful and have a better, like, conversion rate. And also I can give away more value. I prefer them. It just feels more real. And I prefer that. Anything real is much better. Like food, workouts, anything. And if it's real, it's better. So we're going to go get out some content. Film some stuff in a year. A little media day. Friendly, sorry. Therefore, we have to use leverage. What are you doing there? What are you doing? Yo, we are out right now on our media shoot. Oh, fuck you. Look at that. Oh, it's so windy in here. Shit, yeah, it's so windy. Anyway, went out on a media shoot, right? Trying to get some content for the short form, for the Instagram and stuff, and coming out with like calisthenic rings, trying to get all the shots. As I came out here, I got a text from my buddy James. I now find out has 10k on TikTok, and he's trying to persuade me to get on TikTok, so I post on TikTok. And honestly, I'm TikTok's number one biggest hater. Honestly, I'm not a fan of TikTok, but I'm open to trying it. I'm open to trying new things, and especially because we're on the challenge, how much money can I make in 24 hours? I thought, you can't write this shit. This is my sign. I trust James. James is my guy. I trust him. I'm getting on TikTok, right? So he's giving me the lowdown. He's telling me how I can grow, how I can do all of this. So I've got obviously 500 short form videos. Hold on.
Okay, we are back now. It is less windy, so you can actually hear what I'm saying. So I was out there in the forest trying to do some calisthenics, get some filming stuff, filming for short form. And I look at my phone and I see a text from my mate James. And anyway, he messaged me because he watched my first YouTube video and he's telling me all of this stuff that will help me grow on TikTok. He sent me a bunch of tips. I was asking him loads about it. I see there's value in it, because I can post my short form videos to promote my YouTube, to promote my products, and to continue growing my personal brand. So I'm so grateful for James for pointing me in this direction, trying to get me on TikTok, and he told me some good posting times, and it is that time now. It's 4 p.m. I'm just about to set up my first TikTok account and post my first video. I'm a little bit nervous, you know, but I'm ready to get it going. And these videos haven't been made specifically for TikTok. I've just got 500 short form videos previously made just from loads and loads of Instagram posts. So I might as well just repurpose those and put them on TikTok as well. Oh yeah, and you know those TikTok, those Instagram videos I posted just earlier? Yeah, one of them fucking converted. Let's fucking go. Another sale, that's 3 is the total now. Let's go. 3 out of 10 is the goal. We got another sale, come on boys. All right, I've just had some lunch and I've just uploaded my first 2 TikToks right here. Posted both at 4. And yeah, they're doing obviously really, really good right now. 0 views. But yeah, now we'll just see how it goes. Right now, I'm just editing some videos that I filmed earlier on the GoPro, portrait mode, selfie stick in the forest. I think they're pretty cool. Some good like talking videos, really sick, promoting the products and everything, giving away free value. But yeah, I'm just having a little apple right now. We're just about to go to tennis in about 30, 40 minutes again. Third day in a fucking row. Let's get it, man. Tennis is banging. But yeah, just getting some work done right now, making some videos. Media day successful. Oh, it's a good day. It's a good goddamn day. Let me show you what's up. First of all, we have made a pretty sick new video. I'm gonna show you right here. Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what they're all yapping about, but it's actually not that hard.
Oh, why is it so bright?
I don't know what they're all yapping about, but it's actually not that hard to get jacked in your spare time. 10 hours a week is all you need. Dedicate 6 hours to working out, 2 hours to meal prep and a lovely scran, 1 hour to improving your sleep, and 1 hour to recovery, and that's it. Couple weeks, couple months, you've seen great results. Just in your spare time, and continue doing everything else you're doing. I put together a free workbook helping you get jacked in just 10 hours. Comment 10 and I'll send it to you for free.
Made a fucking banger right there. And it's those awesome shots sitting there. Portrait with the GoPro, you get the fish eye, amazing. Sitting down in the forest, man, great shots. I was just exporting them into CapCut, using the CapCut like rotoscope thing to make like a green screen. So that's just me right there, just the background, putting it back into a Premiere Pro, removing the green and making some sick like back behind the text effects, getting the video behind me, all of that. But just getting clean captions, clean audio. I'm gonna post that with BBL Drizzy, Drake music on, it's trending right now. Tomorrow, obviously comment the word, hopefully get some comments in there. But, let's fucking go, right? I'm on the YouTube right now. The YouTube is going well right now. Anyway, we're on 993 right now, which is crazy. We had like 5 less subscribers just like this morning, which is crazy, right? This video is just popping off like it had its first little wave after it was posted, and now it's going up again. Like, look at this, this is the lot, like 18 views and 13 views in just the last 2 hours, which is crazy. Whether that slows down or not, regardless, man, it's generating cold sales, man. I just looked again and it was like, I looked at my phone like 10 minutes ago and it literally, one live fucking visitor, right? We've got someone on the site right now, man. Wait, that's not me, is it? I mean, it is me, but I've had this open the whole time. Oh, let me close that. I had the site open, but I don't think that's it. Two today, man.
two orders, man. One of them was cold, literally, as you can see right now at 10 p.m. I haven't done any automations or nothing, like, no one's commented like 10 during that time to pick up like anything free. That's literally me vlogging about making my products, this documenting the process, this part one generated a sale because it's getting views, man. This shit is crazy. What the fuck? Crazy, man. And we've got a live visitor on the site right now, man. Man, this is so cool. What the hell, man? It's all this new product right now. I'm doing like the jacked in 10 hours bit. So fucking good, man. Especially the new videos for that, man. So cool. So cool. So excited to post them. I scripted none of them, and they took me like 10 minutes, 20 minutes to record. Really chill editing. They're not difficult. They're just like technical. You got to know what you're doing. And because I've been doing this for almost 2 years, I know what I'm doing. So it's sick. So I'm excited. Tomorrow, when I wake up, get on those right now. It is now 11. So that's usually a little bit later when I go to bed. But you know, it's cool. We're still getting our 10 hours sleep. I'm going to wake up tomorrow, edit some more videos, get some more fucking work done, and come up with some more sales. Right, we're making this work, man. We're making this fucking work. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, it is now the next day. The YouTube ended up getting to like 190 views, man. On 996 subscribers. I can't even remember if that was the same as yesterday, but that went fucking crazy, which is so nuts. Documenting the process is just like working, man. Honestly, fucking love documenting the process. It's so good. But yeah, to see that getting sales as well was so awesome. Most of today, I've just been making these short videos. I've made four of them now. Four of this style right here. Talking to the camera, portrait, GoPro. They're sick, honestly, such good styles. Using the automatic cutout on CapCut to like get the text behind me. Really cool effect. And also I've just posted a couple of them on TikTok. So let me just refresh right here so I can see first. So 5 views, 2, 3, and what they are now. They're on, yeah, fucking hell, 200, jeez, okay. TikTok's actually kind of going, all right. I think it might just be, well, because I posted these two with a sound on it. I put this one, put Kendrick Lamar on there. And then for this one, I put BBL Drizzy. And these other three, they got fucking like 10 views combined. I didn't put any on there. But yeah, these two get like 200 and what, like, times that? 20 minutes, but that's crazy. Yeah, getting that has got to be, I reckon, sound. I mean, the videos, yeah, they're sick. But, I mean, for these ones are also cool videos. And honestly, no sound, no views. Crazy. All right, I'm just going to chucking sounds on everything on TikTok and see how that fucking goes. So yeah, man, TikTok's going well. Uploading, posting and stuff. I need to get some... Right now, I'm going to start editing this video right now and make the thumbnail for it and everything. But yeah, we haven't got any more sales today as the YouTube video kind of peaked. But I also haven't posted my Instagram video for the day yet, so that might come later. Let's get it. All right, it is late again. I can say it, second night in a row in doing this. But, bro, this is becoming a habit, man. Another late night sale. One total order. There we are. 10 p.m. Let's fucking go. How did we get it? We posted this video on Instagram and we got a comment. Converted. Let's go. I was just sitting here, you know, chilling, making some thumbnails, bro. And I shot refresh Shopify. Another sale. Let's have a look. This is Tuesday. This is the week. This is the whole challenge so far. We are on 6 total sales. So these are all sales, no sales. 2, 1, there at the end. Fucking come on, man. We're just over halfway through the challenge. We've got just over the half amount of sales that we wanted to get. And we got 6 out of 10 right now. Let's fucking go. All right, seriously, I'm going to bed. This is becoming a habit. I can't believe we made it this far. I can't believe we made it this far. I can't believe we made it this far. Alright, it's not the best weather this morning. It's a lovely reason to be inside, getting some deep work done. I'm gonna work for about 2 hours. Let's fucking get it. Thank you. There we fucking go. 100 minutes of work just done. What time is it now? 11:11. Just got on, like, fucking, like, so many videos done. Honestly, just making these really, really good. I mean, you probably saw me making them. I'll just show them up on screen right now. These type of ones, really, really cool. Just giving away so much value. Genuinely so sick. I like the style of them as well. Really nicely edited. Sick. They're all without music now, but they'll be with music when it's posted, so I can put like up-to-date trending songs when they post, because they're going to be integrated with other posts as well. But yeah, sick. So I got 8 videos like that from that little filming session, and that's the first one. So that wasn't prepped or anything. That was just off the cuff, like random creativity. So that's really good that I'm going to keep doing that, and that's going to be like a really good source to get a lot of videos now, and hopefully that should convert into some sales, because people want more than what I've already said. And it's free. Right now, we're just gonna do some Shopify, Shopify stuff, little Photoshop, using to create sales pages. I wanna clean up the website a little bit. I keep saying this, I keep cleaning it up, and I keep looking at new things I wanna clean up, so I keep doing this. It's this page I wanna change, see my offers, I wanna get this good, like nice, so that's like nice, just like a good homepage. During the night, I had some ideas of extra products and stuff I wanna be doing, so this will be the next part video. So I wanna add a little banner on each of my sales pages, which is like worth £37, but selling for just £1. Just charging like £1 to £2 or £3 per product, because it's still like so low barrier to entry. And I say that here, like I charged it like at that little amount of money because I wish I had it when I was younger, and it's true. But like a little barrier to entry will make people more serious about it and follow it, because they're like investing in it. It's obviously, it's not much to invest, but they're still putting a little bit of money into it. So I think doing that would be really good. So the Natural Enhancer, which is my paid product, the premium thing. I want to add all of the extra guides I've made over the past few days and will make over the next few days into it, so it increases the value of it without increasing the price or nothing. Just put that all in there, because if they're advertising the store, like, oh, and you get the Jackson 10 Hours Workbook, you get the Natural Energy Playbook as well. Like, as it, like, that increases the perceived value of such, which is really good without increasing the price or anything like that. The next thing I want to make is a glow up as a teenager. Like, I glow up as a teenager. I mean, you can see right here. I mean, you can see my glow up in here. That kid right there to this kid right here. That's not even the best picture of me or anything, like anything, but that, the change is crazy. Don't want to make a guide teaching people how to glow up, and it's not looks maxing. I'm not trying to do looks maxing. It's just grow into you, grow into who you're supposed to be. And I'll put like a really minimal charge on that, like £2, £3 kind of thing. But it just helps you become who you're supposed to be, help you find your hairstyle, your style, your fashion, the way you are, the kind of your personality, develop that and become who you're meant to be, but getting there through glowing up. So yeah, I got these ideas like literally in the middle of the night. I woke up and wrote them down. I'm surprised I can actually read them off when I do this, and the handwriting is so shit that I can't read it. So I'm gonna get on that, and all of that will come in the next part of the video coming out on Friday. So all of this and the next progress, the next lots of sales will be in part 3, hopefully seeing some of the more videos going, hopefully getting to our 10 sales goal. Stuff is starting to come together now. We've got a lot of products, videos and stuff, so it's just about posting them, getting them out there and seeing if we can drive sales. But right now, I'm going to have some breakfast. Just been working for so long now, almost 2 hours. I've had a protein shake, but now I'm going to go have some food. Okay, it is now later on, it is 3:16, and some shit's just happened. So pretty much I've just been watching a lot of copywriting videos from this really good YouTuber, KJ Rainey. I think I referenced him in the last video, but I've been studying his videos, studying his methods, and I've written myself a huge page of notes to improve my premium product and have that trickle down there into the free ones as well. So I'm starting to build out my funnels, my websites, improving my offers, my processes, and everything that will just increase customer results and the value of my product. And I have just put in a subscription for another website called funnels.so. So they've got a free 30-day thing. So right now I'm running 2 subscriptions. I'm on this funnels one, which is specifically for funnels. So it's like online digital products and stuff. So obviously I've got the Shopify, but I'm just trying this as an extra for 30 days to see if it's better than Shopify. it's like 5 times more expensive. It's like £97 a month, so it's fucking crazy. So I've got a reminder on my phone to cancel the subscription before it's time. But yeah, I'm in it right now. I'm just going through the little boot camp, teaching about it, and I'm trying to learn how I'm supposed to use this thing. Right now it looks really fucking confusing. But yeah, I'm just really focusing on improving the value and the process of my paid product, because that's just, it's all there. I just need to do it better. I need to show it better. And one way I'm gonna do that, just starting giving it away for free. I'm gonna have a little banner that says, this product will increase £10 for every 10 people that use it. So that means the first 10 people can get it for free, the next 10 people can get it for £10, the next 10 people will get it for £20, and it will slowly improve and increase in value, increasing the urgency and scarcity of my product, and get a lot of people coming right now and using the product. And I can help those people get the results, get the testimonials, and then use that back into the sales page to then increase the value of it, so then can justify people spending more money on it. So look out for that. That will be ready for the next video. We're not ready yet, but you can be in for a free premium product right here. It's going to be a full process, but don't worry, I'll talk about that loads in future videos to come. I'll have training videos and more PowerPoint slide presentation videos, me talking about it, so you can be fully informed and fully understand what's going on. But right now it is the time. But right now this is the end of the video. This is Tuesday. The video is going up in about 4 hours now. So I need to get this out and exported and then ready, going up onto YouTube, ready to be posted later. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. This is just part two of me trying to make money online as a 17-year-old to fund his traveling and his gap year. We ended up making 6 sales in total. I think that's three this video, maybe 4 this video, which has been absolutely awesome. Making the progress, increasing our products, making our videos better, everything better. It's been a great episode. Really, really improving, making a lot of gains, and also trying the new TikTok thing and trying some new other things which have been going really, really, really well. So thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Any questions you have, we're out here motivating the doers. Join us on this journey. Thank you so much for watching. Woo! Let's fucking go. Thank you so much for watching. See ya.